Gotta pick it up.
One more.
Got it. Let's see what these things can do.
All right, it's salvation time. Satan's using his magic to send souls skyward and downward into oblivion. That's where you come in. Catch the falling souls before they hit ground and use an arcane blast to free the souls rising upward. Of course, once you do that, you'll still have to catch them before they drift off to their death. Speed is key here. You'll get a bonus for every soul you can save before touching down. Now let's go save some clients. I mean souls. Poor souls that need help.
Running out of juice. God, this feels good. Say hi to the big guy for me. I gotta catch more souls before I touch down. Now's the time to collect as many souls as I can. Damn it. If I want to keep the momentum going, I gotta stay in the air. Gotcha. I can't save him until I destroy that shield. Rest the wings.
Shit, I had a good thing going there.
Say hi to the big guy for me. Running out of juice.
Thank you. This should be useful.
The Barrens were the only place desolate enough to allow me to build the Queen Anne's Revenge in peace. Before I discovered the Barrens, all of my efforts would be overrun by people looking to cause me harm. But here, the energy it would require to ruin my day wasn't worth the wasteland they would have to traverse.
Buddy, let's take this opportunity to stretch those wings. I've set up a rudimentary flight path through the city. All you need to do is hit the checkpoints in the order they appear. Now, because I'm a swell...